he's really quite terrifying.
So they just sponge the transfers onto my scalp and face to give this sort of slightly translucent, vein-like quality to the sickly pallor. You just have to hate Harry Potter.